Well, good morning, LaDon. Good morning, Bahamas. It's a great start to your Friday morning. We are giving you your first look at traffic, and this one coming in from the intersection of Soldier Road and Wolf Road. Of course, this morning we are joined by Corporal Patrick Camp from the Royal Bahamas Police Force Traffic Division, who is painting a picture for us for traffic over the past 24-hour period.
Good morning, Mr. Allen, and good morning, Bahamas. Within the last 24 hours, we've had some reported 13 accidents. In fact, there is an accident reported as we speak that's on Independence Highway. So for persons who are traveling towards the Blue Road roundabout, be mindful. You might have a bit of a hold up there until the officer arrive on the scene and clear that scene. And I'm going to ask drivers to continue to drive with due care, attention, exercise, and patience. During this time, you're going to see a significant amount of traffic, a serious increase in the flow of traffic throughout the streets of New Providence. I'm going to ask the persons out there, continue to pay attention, exercise some patience, and drive with special due care and attention.
Now, Officer Camp, I'm glad that you mentioned that. Of course, we know that the holidays are approaching yet again. This is day four, and the fourth day of Christmas. But again, we expect that our motorists will be a lot busier getting gifts and somewhat distracted. But of course, I know that your operations continue as well.
And that is so. Persons out there who are shopping for that loved one, buying special gifts, I'm going to ask that you secure your personal items as best as possible in your vehicle in a manner that's not so visible. As we increase the police presence out on the street, right, so does the criminal activities from these criminals, they increase their activities as well. And so you're going to find that we're going to be out here on the streets. We're going to be going above and beyond in overtime to make sure that our streets are safe for our citizens and this Commonwealth of the Bahamas. Also, it's during the operations that we do have throughout the country, and the small stops and search, they usually lead to the big arrest. Persons who are traveling with dangerous drugs in their vehicle, other contrabands, firearms. This is how we get a lot of our arrests. And a lot of persons out there who fail to attend the court for whatever reason and has outstanding warrants. This is where it starts. It's through operations and stop and search and ticketable offenses that persons may say is insignificant, but it's a big deal.
All right, so the small things add up, and final advice we're going out to motorists today. Drive with caution and care, but be alert for those nefarious activities that tend to develop during the holidays. Of course, finally, from this area this morning, we didn't mention earlier, but traffic again is building, and we expect that will continue in this area as the morning progresses. That's been a quick look at your morning traffic report from the Village Road area. And for the morning edition, Lloyd Allen, ZNS Network News.